Hello, everybody. My name is Roxas.
And I'm Sawgale.
And welcome back to Twilight Princess.
Woo!
I'm a face swimmer.
Well, why am I back here again?
Because you opened it. You opened it. I got shocked.
No, swim it.
Oh, there's another chest over here. I got arrows.
Okay.
Okay. So last time we finished off with the carousel.
Yeah.
Okay.
My head.
Oh, the water level is risen. More water level. You're supposed to dive, Link.
Books.
I don't think there's anything like that.
I don't think so. Because I took the quickest way down.
Okay, Link, buddy. There we go. Whoa, Link is evil. He wouldn't grab the vines. He was very shaky. Very shaky. Link, buddy, you got problems, and you.
Oh, no, get me.
The sharpness. Where the sharpness?
Also, the water spiders.
Another piece of heart.
Where should we get it?
It's in the chandelier.
Chandelier? Where? Where's chandelier?
In the middle of the big room. Okay. Ooh, this another cursor? Yes. What it brings.
Oh yeah, that's death right there. And that's death.
It's dead. Azores, they must be bunnies. Swimming bunnies with fins. Ah, much easier. So a second one. Really? Oh, I can use it even in the water. If you're swimming, you can actually still use the claw shot.
Cool.
I didn't even know that. I took his shadow. Okay, that is an abundance of water bombs.
What am I supposed to do?
Use the crash hat.
On what?
On the little red dot on the very top. That one. You gotta get closer though.
Didn't even see that. Water bombs.
They give too many of them. That's useful. Oh yeah, the chest in the other room. More water. How long would it stay on top? Yeah, there's many in these vaults, but they're not even useful minutes.
I can't go anywhere.
I know rubies.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's just not enough space. Okay, that's where it's a little wonky there. You go too far left and it goes right. I didn't know that even existed. There's a bomb that just comes out of the floor. And it's alive! And it'll try to eat you. I'm gonna run for it.
More bombs.
More bombs. A lot of bombs.
Oh. in the water.
Oh, I have to come back up through here. Is there a door under the water?
A door in the water?
Oh. What? I have to jump down? How are there not a lot of piranhas in the entire thing? How did I... We're so close to getting out of here. Look carefully at the map and check the places you haven't visited yet. Yeah, but what's this? Oh gosh. How did I not notice that? You got the big key. Use it to gain access to the lair of the bus. It's exhilarating! How exciting! It's thrilling! Alright, we're back.
We're back!
We're back! I'm trying to get back to you. Rara. Wah. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
Okay. I was not expecting that. I'm waiting for a ride. Now let's see where we are. I think I just have a whole bunch of rubies in this room. Oh. Apparently missed a whole bunch of chests. Alright, we're back. Again.
The interruptified.
Oh, don't tell me. It's the map.
It's a map.
It's the map. Okay, there's one. All I've got left are ruby chests, except for that room. But I'm all good here on my end. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and check the okay. I wonder. No, not even that does it.
More bones.
Oh, don't tell me this is just here for decoration. Oh no, this is just here for decoration. Oh.
This key. This boss key.
You gotta raise up the water level. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, no. Oh, you gotta go back. There's a bombable room. There's a bombable wall. In the water. I got a lot of help. I got another piece of heart to collect more for a full container. Where are you? Oh, look up. Can you look up at the sea?
I don't have my grappling hook. I need my grappling hook.
I've got an idea of what I'm supposed to do. But how do I get up back up to the upper levels? There we go. At least I got that extra piece of paper.
It'd be lovely to know where that's at.
That's in the room right below this one on the east side. Over that.
I'm nowhere near that area.
I think I can get to this one, because it's all the way up top. I don't like swimming. He's unconcerned.
I don't either.
So the one up there I can't get. The ones there are all rubies. Same thing with the one there. Oh. What's that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's another Ruby's chest. Holds 50. Well, all I have left are just Ruby chests.
Really?
Yeah. There's a ton on the map. Except for the one on the high tower, which I can't get to. Because my claw shot doesn't go far enough.
No.
For that. But yeah.
Commit.
You got the map. Yeah, that's a real bad. Is that all the time we have for this episode?
Unfortunately, yes.
And we will see you guys at the very next video. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!